In a rain-soaked match at Selhurst Park, Manchester City secured a crucial 1-0 win against a stubborn Crystal Palace side. Despite dominating possession, City struggled to find a way past the Palace defence until Erling Haaland stepped up to convert a late penalty. And with this win, City have closed the gap on league leaders Arsenal to just 2 points. However, will Arsenal slip up in their game in hand against Fulham? Only time will tell if Guardiola's men can capitalise on any potential slip-ups and reclaim their Premier League crown.